वाहेगुरू जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरू जी की फतेह। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू बैक एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 8, दैट इज सॉइल। सो फर्स्टली वी विल डू फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। द प्रोसेस ऑफ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सॉइल इज कॉल्ड वैदरिंग, WEATHERING। द थ्री मेन लेयर्स सीन इन ए सॉइल प्रोफाइल आर टॉप सॉइल, सब सॉइल एंड पेरेंट रॉक। TOP top soil, SUBSOIL subsoil, PARENT parent rock, ROCK. Layers of soils are called horizons, HORIZONS. Humus is present in a horizon. Sand particles range in size from 0.05 to 2 millimeter. Students, if you don't write the unit, the whole blank will be crossed. So you have to write the units, millimeter, mm. Percolation rate of water is high in clay soil, C-L-A-Y-E-Y. Next are master column. Sandy soil lacks humus. Clay soil contains more humus. Loamy soil high humus content. Black soil contains dead organic matter. Red soil poor in humus. Contains dead organic matter, cotton. Lacks humus, cactus. Poor in humus, groundnut. Contains some humus, wheat. High humus content, lentils. ठीक है बेटा, ये जेडी सॉइल है उदे कोरेस्पोंडिंग सी कॉलम दे विच असीं फिल करने। Sandy soil retains more water than all types of other soil. False. Subsoil is also called sea horizon. False. Changes in temperature bring about cracks in the rocks. True. Humus content is high in loamy soil. True. Based on particle size, clay has the smallest particles. True. The layer of soil which is soft, porous and can hold more water is topsoil. Soil, in addition to particles, contains air, water, humus and living organisms. D option is correct. The layer of soil from which plants get the essential nutrients is topsoil. A option is correct. Soil profile consists mainly of three layers. B option is correct. Water holding capacity is highest in clay soil. B option is correct. Next is the web chart. In first box, you have to write soil particles. In third box, water, air, gravel, silt, sand, clay, sandy, clay, loamy. Soil organisms are earthworms, insects, snails, bacteria, and fungi. So you have to write all this and make sure ki spellings jede ho galat na hon, they should be correct. Next is crossword puzzle. Across, downward movement of water in the soil. Number 11. 11 number, where is 11? Sorry, 11 words, 11 letters are there. Okay. Number is 5th. Where is 5th? Yes. Percolation, P-E-R-C-O-L-A-T-I-O-N. 7 number, soil layer below the topsoil. 7. Subsoil, S-U-B, sub, S-O-I-L. बेटा जिले dark boxes है, वनन खाली छड़ रहा है. Process by which soil is formed? Number 8. Weathering, W-E-A-T-H-E-R-I-N-G. Term to describe down वाले, term to describe the relative amounts of different soil size particles. Number 1. Soil texture, S-O-I-L-T-E-X-T-U-R-E. Rocky area below the sea horizon, that is bedrock. BEDROCK. Removal of topsoil by wind or water. Number 3. Removal of topsoil. Yes. Soil erosion. SOIL soil. EROSION. Erosion. Term for a layer of soil. Number 4. Horizon. HORIZON. Dark box. You have to leave it empty. dead matter which makes the soil fertile. Number 6. Where's number 6? This HUMUS, humus. Next, NCERT exercise. In addition to the rock particles, the soil contains minerals, organic matter, air and water. Number C is correct. Water holding capacity is highest in clay soil. B option is correct. A home for living organisms, all kinds of soil. Upper layer of the soil, dark in color. Sandy soil, large particles. Middle layer of the soil, lesser amount of humus. Clay soil, small particles and packed tight. Next is puzzle. Across, number 2. Plantation prevents it. Erosion. E-R-O-S-I-O-N. Number 5. Use should be banned to avoid soil pollution. Polythene. P-O-L-Y-T-H-E-N-E. Polythene. Type of soil used for making pottery. Number 6. Where's number 6? Yes. C-L-A-Y. Clay. Living organism in the soil. Number 7. Earthworm. E-A-R-T-H-W-O-R-M. Down. Number 1. In desert soil, erosion occurs through wind. W-I-N-D. Clay and loam are suitable for cereals like wheat. W-H-E-A-T. Wheat. This type of soil can hold very little water. Sandy. S-A-N-D-Y. Sandy. Collective name for layers of soil. Number 5. Profile. P-R-O-F-I-L-E. Profile. So this was all about back exercise of chapter 8 and as well as NCERT exercise. Okay. So thank you.